king. The king of kings. On your knees, dog. All hail.
Decisive battle is about to unfold. Hang on a second, guys. Before we start this next part, I gotta call someone real quick. Keypad. Why do Egyptians have such long numbers? Yo. Don't tell me to frig off, you asshole. You got a line coming up. Yeah. I'm in Albany, Georgia right now. Can you make it here in about 5 minutes? Alright, cool. And bring Slender Man, too. And Bakura. I don't know if they're coming up or not, but just bring them just to be safe. What do you mean you know they're not coming? Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, whatever. You just come and... They better not have lines coming up. That's all I'm going to say. All right, see you in a bit, man. All right, sorry about that, guys. All right.
I understand what you're saying, but you're asking us to spill our blood for you.
That's not what we asked.
What you ask is the same.
Haha, you're absolutely right. A smile makes me good.
Creepy and blunt to the point. Banon!
We're asking you to spill your blood. Emperor Ghestal is racing to acquire ever greater magitech power. And that's the reason he wants the Esper that was discovered here. If we allow the Empire to continue amassing weapons of magitech destruction...
Nice pun on words there.
History's greatest mistake will be repeated.
War of the Magi. The legendary conflict that laid waste to the world? You're saying it could happen again?
I had thought humans to be wiser creatures.
You thought wrong, dude. You thought wrong.
Edgar.
Sabin!
Sabin, you're all right. Who have you brought along?
I am Saiyan, a warrior of the Kingdom of Doma.
Oh! Down!
The Empire killed everyone in Doma down to the last child.
Kefka poisoned them.
Barbaric!
Elder!
But... That was because Doma was collaborating with the Returners. As long as we remain neutral, we have nothing to fear from the Empire.
Bullshit!
Think again.
Locke!
No, lucky boy.
Locke!
The Empire's poised to attack Narshe as we speak.
What?
When did you manage to get your hands on information like that?
Celes here was one of the Empire's generals.
Oh, so shit!
I thought you looked familiar! Sir Gao, step aside!
Oh.
The infamous General Celes, the woman single-handedly responsible for the decimation of Aranda. Stand and meet thy judgment, Imperial bitch!
Hey, don't call her a bitch! What the fuck, dude?
Wait. Celes has promised to join the Returners. She's on our side now.
Be that as it may!
Hey, I promise I protect her. And I'm not gonna give up a woman I've sworn to protect.
Locke, you still haven't gotten over that, have you?
Shut up, beggar.
Gotten over what? What is he talking about?
I was also an Imperial soldier.
What?
The Empire is evil, but that doesn't mean all of its citizens are.
Precisely.
I'm going to have to defer to my brother on this one.
It's one versus all, and you're the one, Cyan. The Empire's here! We're under attack! Called it.
I don't care what you have to do, just get me that Espa!
Wait, where'd you come from, dude? I didn't even hear you get in my truck!
Don't worry about it, Hunter P. I'm here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of bubblegum!
That sounds 10 times creepier coming from you, dude. Kefka, sir, what about the civilians?
What about them? Kill them all!
But sir, Narshe is a neutral city.
Idiot! You stupid idiot, read my lips! Mercy is for the whips! Friggin' whips! There's a reason oppose rhymes with dispose. If they get in your way, friggin' kill them! March!
Jesus, Kefka. Or Marik.
Well, you can call me either one. I'm playing the role pretty good, aren't I?
Yeah? Alright, sit back for a second here.
Alright, whatever.
Go play Pokemon Go for a couple minutes. We'll need you here in a bit.
It seems the choice has been made for us. Let us make ready for war.
They're here for the Esper.
We moved it up onto the cliffs above the valley.
You know, Hunter P, you sound like how you sound when you're with your age and everything like that.
Shut up, Marik.
Then that's where we'll make our stand. Locke has a complicated past. Don't go falling for him now, thinking he was protecting you out of love back there.
Thanks for your concern, but I'm a soldier, not a lovesick twit.
So much for my next suggestion.
Terra, who'd have thought we'd meet again, like this?
You can use magic too, can you? But it's different from mine.
I was raised to be an Imperial Magitech Knight. When I was still very young, I was artificially infused with magic.
Notice how she says artificially infused. Terra said that these powers just come naturally.
Is it possible for you to love other people?
Are you mocking me?
Do not think for even a moment that I trust thee.
Fine. Use your own eyes and see for yourself which side I'm on.
Alright, this is it, guys. Our last stand. I'm gonna save real quick. I did do some grinding, though, in between, so... Because this is actually a second recording, let's just put it that way.
Ha ha! You suck, Hanapi! You couldn't get through my army the last time?
Actually, I was able to, but I wasn't satisfied with the end result. I'm gonna turn the music off for a little bit, because we're gonna need it for this. Yes.
Protect the Esper from Kefka. Would you like an explanation?
No. Alright, we gotta create 3 parties. I'm also taking advice from RCG. And making a op party. And the others sit in the back. Oh, 3 parties, okay, whatever. Here they come.
Oh, if it isn't General Celes, the traitor! I thought I smelled your pussy in the area.
Ew.
Excellent. Now I won't have to hunt you down later.
Good job on the left, dude. Seriously.
Thanks, I've been practicing.
Man's a lot of soldiers.
Go! Get those vile insects! And play me that song that I like!
This is why I set volume down, and he wanted me to play the song. Alright, go time.
motherfucker!
You're holding out on me, aren't you?
Blink blade activate!
Come on!
Fire!
Oh shit, I forgot that she could do that. That sucks. There we go, let's beat the shit up.
Crossbow this.
Come here, fucker. Marik, I hope you're happy, dude, because I made you a special version of the song that loops.
Ow, I appreciate that a lot.
Fire!
You know I'm a big fan of System of a Down.
I do favors for everyone, I guess.
Yeah, it's too bad they're not sexual.
Shut up.
Come here!
Ooh, pincer attack.
What the frick? You guys had one friggin' job and you get a pincer attack?
Yes, they did.
Crossbow this.
Look at that, three of them are dead. Now four of them are dead. Yeah.
Ha! Celes is almost dead.
Not for long, she ain't.
What the frick?
What are you worried about, dude? You still got almost an army coming after me.
Yes, but I'm playing a bad guy. I already know I'm going to lose.
That's not necessarily true.
Shoot it down.
I can't get one game over here. I've been getting a game over almost every episode.
Yes, that is true. You suck at this game, on a beat.
Fire!
Well, to be flat out honest, I've only played this game twice in my entire lifetime. One on the Game Boy Advance version and the time I'm playing now, so.
Come here!
RCG was right. If you tank it, it's actually much easier.
You should listen to your friends more often, HunterPBrown.
Yes, I should, Marik. Yes, I should.
Fire!
So yeah, note to self, don't use Runic Blade when you've got Celes in your party. No, wait, don't use Runic Blade if you're using magic in your party. There we go.
Haha, you missed.
Die!
Yeah, but you're taking quite the heavy casualties, that's what you're about to be.
Yes, I'm well aware of that. I ain't too worried, though. Yeah, take that fucker down!
Ha ha, he got the last hit on you!
Got one soldier coming in from there. Oh. Better yet, let him come up a little further.
Come to Bothelo.
Yes, back attack.
Marik, I thought those guys were dead.
They are dead. But yeah, have you ever heard of cloning?
Oh, that makes total sense.
Fire!
Well, I gained a level. That's really good. Good thing everything freezes while you're in the menu, so that gives me a little bit of time to heal. Oh shit! Magitech Barret, uh-oh, this does not look good for Homestar Runner.
This did not look good for Homestar 1-0.
Yes! You weren't paying attention, now watch! You will reap your vent! You will reap what you sow! Ha 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 ha!
Oh shit!
Crossbow this!
He's got high defense, but I ain't too worried.
Ew.
There we go.
What the frick? You took out one of my new Magitek armors!
Yes, I did. What are you gonna do about it, Merrick?
Haha, score.
At least I'm getting my potion supply back.
Shut up, Hanapi. Nobody cares.
I do, dude.
Yes, like I said, nobody.
Fuck you, dude.
Man, frig off.
Ooh, that's always helpful. Ah, Terra Learn Drain, that's always useful. Got one left. Guess you put it to good use.
Take those fuckers down!
Score.
Ooh, a mithril sword, nice.
What the frick? You stole his weapon!
Yes, I did, Merrick. Yes, I did. Too bad this mithril sword sucks ass, though.
Ew!
Haha, score.
Phoenix down, too. We can always use that. Come on, kill him! Kill them all!
Score.
Stop stealing from my guys! They need that stuff so they can survive and beat your ass!
Die! You have any idea what's wrong with that cop you just said?
Now?
Whatever, dude. Somebody explain it in the comments for him.
Explain what?
Don't worry about it, dude. Just never mind. Just forget it. It's over your head. Down.
You're holding out on me, aren't you?
Ha! He failed at stealing!
A little late there, Merrick.
You're gonna fail sooner or later, Hunter P. My guys, I've got more of them coming!
I'm not worried, dude. I honestly ain't. I did grind in the background, like I said.
Yes, and like I said, you were a friggin' wuss to do so.
Whatever, dude. I mean, I do appreciate you making a second trip out here, at least. I'll give you that.
Eh, what the frick do I get paid for?
You don't get paid, dude.
What? What do you mean I don't get paid?
I paid you all the Yaoi magazines that my ex-girlfriend had, like, 5 or 6 years ago, dude. You don't remember that? And one of them is selling for, like, $3,000 right now. Yes. Thank you. Stupid Facebook pop-up.
Ha! You're connected to the internet, aren't you, Hunter P?
Yes. Better yet, there, do me a favor. Go on my phone and disable hotspot.
Alright, how do you do that?
Just look, just go around there and figure it out for yourself.
Alright, whatever.
Take that fucker down!
Shut up, Hunter P! Hey, your Pokemon Go account sucks!
Dude, I told you to turn off mobile hotspot, not snoop around my abs!
You don't even have a Raichu yet! You don't even have a Venusaur yet! Or a Charizard!
What do you have, dude?
I've already got those.
Really?
Yeah. In fact, Raichu is my buddy. Climbs up on my shoulder. Your Pokemon can't do that yet.
You live out in the middle of a friggin' desert, you gotta walk everywhere anyway, so whatever. Speaking of whatever, I think I've almost killed all your guys, dude.
You're holding out on me, aren't you?
Crossbow this.
What do you mean you've almost killed all my guys? What are you talking about?
Well, you've only got 2 soldiers left.
What? What the frick?
Yeah, I'm afraid it's true, Merrick. I've been kicking your ass. I've been stealing a shit ton of mithril swords, dude. You would think for the Ghestalian Empire they'd equip their guys better.
What the frick?
Kicking ass and taking names. That's what Hunter P. Brown does.
Shut up, Hunter P.
Haha, score.
Crossbow this.
Okay, I think I found out how to disable mobile hotspot. Is this right here?
Yes, that's the button. Just turn it on.
Alright, cool, thanks.
Damn it.
There we go. Okay, back to action.
Good, because I'm about to go and kick your ass.
What the frick? What do you mean you're about to go kick my ass?
Well, didn't you read the script? I gotta fight you next.
I'm not too worried.
You should be, Marik. You should be.
But I'm not.
Die!
Seems that all Terra is doing is just using magic, and you also notice that Celes isn't even using Runic Braid anymore.
You say Runic Braid?
Yes, I said Runic Braid. You got a problem with me not saying Braid?
Are you Asian or Egyptian?
Are you being racist, Hunter P?
Answer the question, I may answer that.
What the frig ever?
Alright. Alright, cool. Let's switch up the party a little bit. Zion, I'm sorry. There we go. Now you keep your stuff, gal. There we go. Yeah, sorry, guys. I kind of didn't really need you this episode. Sorry.
See, that's the dilemma with doing voice actors. Sooner or later, you're gonna piss somebody off that you're not using them.
They understand, dude. I hope they understand.
Yes, I hope so too, because I want to kill you myself.
You want to what to me?
I want to kill you myself.
Marik, what am I gonna do with you, dude?
Just be my friend like you have been. My evil friend.
I'm not evil, though. I'm a dick, but I'm not evil.
That's exactly what being evil is. It's being a dick.
Well, don't take it too hard, then.
Ha! That's what she said.
Ha 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 ha! Ha ha! Score.
Ew. Just ew. Gross.
Crossbow this.
I hate to say it, dude, but I think I killed your army.
What the frick? How did you slot? Oh, there's still one left. Oh, there's two left. Okay, cool. I still have a chance at beating you. Ah, and look who it is.
I'm not worried. Check this shit out.
Crossbow this.
You know, I wonder.
You're holding out in the orange.
I'm trying my absolute best not to get trigger happy using the speed bumps either.
Too late for that.
Ew.
Try poisoning him. Maybe that'll work. Hey, that did a little bit more damage.
Ah! That'll work. What the frick? You found out they were weak to poison?
Yes, I did. That reminds me, dude. How'd you get Beavis and Butthead's, magic to do that fart sound, dude? That was awesome.
What are you talking about, Hunter P?
Oh, so you didn't do it. All right, just figured I'd ask.
What are you talking about?
Don't worry about it. Just never mind. Forget it.
What are you talking about, Hunter P? What do you mean, fart sound?
Nothing, dude. Just my imagination, just go on. You know me, I like to hear things that aren't really there. You know, I guess. I hear voices in my head. They counsel me and they understand. They talk to me.
Ha! Try and get past him, why don't you?
I'm not even trying to, I'm just trying to get right in his fucking face. Oh shit! Well, he's dead.
I finally took one down.
Locke is back.
Yeah, well, I got Phoenix down, shit. Hell, this fight's going a little harder than it did when I fought. Oh, there we go. That'll work. That fight was actually going a little tougher than when I fought him the first time.
What the frick? You mean to tell me that you killed all of them?
Yes, I did, dude.
I guess I'll have to take care of you myself.
All right, cool. All right, Marik. Show me what you got, man. At least we get to enjoy some GaMetal music.
Yes, I love GaMetal. He is awesome. I like him. I love him. You think he's married?
Yes, the dude's married, I promise you.
Ew!
You're holding out on me, aren't you?
Ha! Your friend couldn't steal!
Ha ha ha!
Ew! What the frick? That was nasty!
What'd you expect, dude? It's Bioblaster, dude. It stinks.
Ha ha! Score!
What the frick? You stole my hyena!
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
Ha! You missed that time.
I'm blowing MP for Terra. That's not cool. That's alright. I got items. Ha! You missed!
Crossbow this.
Oh shit, she's gonna keep using it on herself, I forgot.
You suck under me.
Runic blade activate.
Yeah, buddy.
What the frick? General Celes, you are a total cunt.
That was kind of bad. That was kind of mean to say, Merrick.
Yes, I'm well aware of that. That's why I said it. What the frick? You can absorb confusion as well? Dude, that move is seriously off as fuck.
No shit, dude. That's why I'm using it.
That's okay, I'll just use physical attacks instead. Don't think you've won. I'm getting the ever-loving thing out of here.
Wuss.
Nothing I can't handle.
I won't forget this.
Whatever, dude. What the hell? Where'd you go, dude? Marik? Marik! Oh, fuck, man. Oh, that's how he's doing it. He's teleporting. Dude, Marik, you gotta teach me that sometime, dude. Seriously.
Where's the Esper?
Is it all right?
The Esper's safe.
It also appears to be alive.
Is that even possible?
Terra, what is it?
Oh shit! Almost killed Locke there!
No!
Terra and the Esper.
They're reacting to each other.
What? What is this I'm feeling?
It's called puberty.
What's going on? Please, tell me. Who am I? Whoa!
Terra!
The Esper. It's responding to her.
The Esper's responding to her.
Terra, get away from that thing.
Something's not right, guys. Something is seriously not right. What the fuck? Whoa. Shit! Dude, Gal's just like, hi. Did she just go Super Saiyan? I think she went Super Saiyan, guys. I mean, she's able to fly and her hair like got longer. Whoa. checking out the world. But will she destroy it? I'm a little worried right now, guys.
Are you awake?
Where's Terra?
She turned into a something and flew off. She looked like
a Super Saiyan.
She looked like an Esper.
Who's messaging me?
Locke, are you okay?
I think they were doing some nasty things, but you didn't really miss it.
Shut up.
Something happened to Terra. There must be some sort of connection between her and that Esper. We need to find her. Witnesses said she went streaking westward across the sky beyond Figaro.
Streaking? Hell yeah! Get to see some titties! Puppies!
We gotta hurry. I promised to protect her.
Locke.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. The Empire will be back for that Esper.
And someone needs to protect Banon.
A former Imperial soldier, but still, we must help her.
Now you're finally coming around, Cyan.
Let's split up. Those who aren't searching for Terra will stay here to guard against further attacks. Figaro Castle can shuttle the others to the western province. It shouldn't be hard to track down clues in Kolingen
or
Jidor.
Never heard of
as to Terra's whereabouts.
Alright, guys. I gotta turn the music back on now because... Freaking Kefka, seriously. Hope you guys will manage without us. Cool, let's go. Let's go, boomy poo, we gotta beat the level. Let's go, boomy poo, we gotta beat it now. Let's go, boomy poo, we gotta beat the level. Let's go, boomy poo. Only that chest in the back corner is locked. I wonder if there's a way to open it. If I remember correctly, the only way to open that lock is, isn't there like some kind of like master key that you get? Woo! Well, we don't need two people wearing this. Saving, we're going to Suplex City, bitches. Blitzes, so... Well, we got one magic user at least. That's better than nothing, I guess. Alright, come on, let's go. Finally, an item shop! Get out of the way! Nope.
I saw me some Moogles just play with one of them big old Yetis the other day. Of course, no one believes me.
I can see why. Weapons! Thank you. go. Better yet, I forgot if this is like Final Fantasy 1 and 3 and where you got limited inventory space. Hang on. I need to give that to, Locke. He's gonna kick my ass for messing up, for forgetting his name. Keep that just in case. All right. Should be an armor shop or something. What's in here? Nothing. You disappoint. Get out of the way! There are Moogles living in a cave deeper than the mines. Yes, they saved my ass. There's the armor shop. Oh, damn. Voila. Damn it! Get back there. Keep hitting the fucking wrong button. Oh, he can't wear that because he's... Edgar can't wear that because he's got two of them. There we go. Ooh, and it ups the speed too. That's always nice. Use that. Well, shit. Sorry, Locke, you're taking the blunt of everything. All right, let's heal up. Rooms are 200 gil per night. Will you be staying? Most certainly.
Damn. Damn. Damn.
Damn. Good, nice rest. Goody, goody gumdrops. All right, guys. Let's stop the episode here. I'll see you guys in the next episode, guys. I got a shit ton of editing to do. Take care and be safe, everyone. See y'all next week. Peace.
Only one.
What a long day of editing, seriously. No load. So I'm sitting here editing. Editing. What time is it? Oh, shit. Yeah, I gotta get to sleep.
go pick this damn load up here in a bit. In a few hours. Try to get some kind of sleep. The only thing that sucks about this episode is I mean, I got the whole Earthbound crew except Shadow. You know? So, no telling where he's at, but whatever. It is what it is. Try and get some sleep.
Hunter P.
Huh?
Am I hearing things?
Thought I was hearing things.
Hunter P.
Huh? Hear my name again.
Hunter P. Hunter P. Hunter P.
Hello?
I'm watching you.
No!